loop of recording. You ain't got none to look at. Kev told us last night. He said you're a transgender.
Seal.
Oh,
sitting
yeah.
on the rock.
Oh,
Sorry, the other one went through a case of piss.
That's my nutty.
Do I pitch on your post for me?
Yeah, in. He's in. Oh, you bitch. Little sardines.
When you pull up, yeah, then reel down, then pull up. When you're bringing it up, makes it a bit easier.
Oh, yeah. Maybe not. Good. That would have been good. Oh.
One.
That's my dinner. Just as I load it down, not many turns, it drops. Straight away. Very scarce though. Well, I did have something. Come off. You bitch. But it come off, didn't it?
Come off?
Yeah.
It feels like you got a shark.
Oh!
It's lost a big whiting. That was a good sized one as well. Once you got a conga on that though.
Got one.
Pet, little pet.
Little bit of mackerel strip, guys, on the bottom of that usually works very, very well with this with a fishing.
Another one or two at the same time. Look at that.
bloody power eat anything, wouldn't they? Put down a bloody KFC, they'll have it. Yeah. It's coming up, yeah. Yeah, I knew it. Well, I didn't think it was snagged by the way it was.
Yeah, I thought but it could have went anyway. Yeah. And then come out again.
Yeah.
Not a bad habit to do with
this. Not the heaviest fish in the world, but.
Definitely a lot of white in that.
Yeah, I know, it is an eel.
Yeah.
Yeah, small thing. Hey! Anyone take a picture?
Chop one up for bait, shall we?
Yeah,
chop that one up for bait?
Nah.
No.
Can't do that to my little friend there.
This is what I'm saying about this, boys. Put him in the water. This has got to go.
Well, yeah.
Alright, so I don't want to get enough in the eye or your hand or anything else.
Yeah, I'm moving this.
And this is the tackle box.
Thank you.
I'm recording this, so I get it right.
Where's your rear end? He was stood on top of the pier last night reeling his rod in, so I've cacked him. That's a small one, innit, look.
What is it? Conger? Ling?
Oh,
that's a fucking...
Through something, I can feel it.
Oh, right.
Skip, I'm in the wreck, but it's going through it and catching something. No.
Oh.
What you got, Luke? How big? Oh, he's come off. That don't count. Tom, Luke. That don't count. Oh, he's got a good one.
Torpedo run.
That's the best one of the day so far.
Yeah, get in.
He's gone round the up.
Yeah, he has, hasn't he?
Yeah, there you go.
We were 32, 34 that one?
Okay, I'll take that.
I'll give you 34. Okay,
snatch my bait, bitch. Could you chuck me a mackerel, please?
Do you want one of the jellies?
Nah, I'll have a decent one. Half decent. That'll do. Cheers.
Just run, did it though? What did you do? Just go. Things are like 3.5 pound rest, isn't it?
I think so.
Seen it? He's got a broomstick. I wiping the sweat down.
Wouldn't be in a minute.
Good fish there, Dan. Got a good fish there. Yeah. Just a shame it's in there.
Fish. Thought you were rocking hard then for a minute.
I don't know, I'll put that when I see the daylight.
You should just have.
Knew I had a bloody bite, stripped the fucking bait off. Bastard. Stripped the bastard bait off.
I feel a bit of head shaker, but I ain't got nothing on.
Oh, I'm on. Oh, I've lost it. Lost him. Gutted.
Well done, Del. I'll let line out, you reel up, Luke. How big? Nice. Right, someone's reeling up that side and you've got me.
That was a boot. Bastard. Nah. That was a nice. To make that rod bend. How did it let go? How did it let go? How selfish.
Oh, he's gone!
Oh, no. Don't say that!
Is it still on?
Yeah,
I think so. Well done. That's about a boy.
No,
he's gone.
Ah, we should have come here first.
you think come here first because you want to make it look so good.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
It was on. Oh, yeah, it's up there still. I'm a permanently on with the man because it's canned up. Tom's in again.
I'm going to cut that, I'm afraid. I'm going to throw it at this. Oh. I've done
enough to
do nothing anyway.
Oh, it's
probably about
18, 20,
that one.
What is?
No, this one's a bit
bigger.
How big?
You step forward, mate. Come
round
here.
It should be clear there,
no? Alright, okay.
Yeah, just go around the corner.
You in?
Yeah.
I only want a ling. So I only want a ling. And a conger bigger than 25. Ha ha ha. only 10 minutes in, Dale. Oh, here you go, Skip. Yeah, look at that one. That's a long one.
That's a nice one.
Well, you just beat your PB again, Dale. Well done, mate.
Hello.
Yeah, I put fresh on though. Good day. You hold mine.
Two now. Lost in a row. And they were strong. Well, they were taking it themselves. They weren't like just bites. You know, they're actually pulling it. Well, at least it's not the crimps that are failing, which is good. Hey. Plenty of time left, old boy, plenty of time left. I shall hook the beast. Battered and bruised. Yeah. Sell it to you. I'll frame it, put it in an A. I can print it on A3 paper, mate, put it in a frame. Yeah. Got an A3 plus printer at home.
Skip.
As it does the torpedo.
Camera's still rolling, because there's so many coming out, I've just left it rolling. What, 64 gig? What's the hotel going to say when we come back stinking?
He's not happy.
No, it's letting light, it got through all the clutch in.
Yeah.
tee bar, Carl.
Yeah,
coming later though, isn't it, what we thought? It's coming up just as a dead weight.
Oh no. You see it? Yeah. Oh, here it comes. Here he comes. Got my fish here. Where's the
skipper's fucked up?
Just skip the gum. Quick!
Well, look. Yeah, I love him because that's a nice fish. I can't give you 40, but I can certainly give you 38, 39.
Lovely!
I don't think he's quite 40.
I've got the scales.
Yeah, I don't think he's quite 40. I've got scales in there, but I.
Very close. Tom's got the biggest.
He's got the biggest and the most. Yeah, he's got more. He's got third, though.
It's a decent eel, that.
Tell you what I'm going to do, I'm going to
give you 40 for that.
40? Yeah, I am. Lovely. You always tell when you're trying to fucking take out the water.
Fucking hell.
Good
deal,
well done.
Morty! Say, it's coming up just as a dead weight. he's full up. Thank you. Oh, I'll beat my PB now then.
Oh, my straps come off.
What's that?
The bum thingy.
Oh, it's come under. When they see the daylight, they start.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you're around me as well, my old dog. I'm not sure if we've got the same. Yeah, come under here, Kevin. Now come under me. Okay,
you come under here.
Yeah.
Whose line's that? Is that your line?
Yeah.
I think you'll have a good hang with me in a minute. You need to move more to the left. Oh, you caught me now. Oh, fuck. Yeah, got me ill here. Oh, man.
Well, that's a nice one again. That's another nice one. 35. Bang on the money, that. 35, alright?
Alright.
Yeah. I need you to grab, take a bit of strain off your belt there, off your rod.
No, alright, yeah, yeah.
That's it, there you go. Lower it down. Grab your leg for me. Good, don't hit me in the head. Time to get a bit annoyed out. Oh, lovely. Good fish. Oh, you sucker. Oh, oh. I'm happy with you. Don't put him any further.
Yeah, I'm alright.
I'm happy with the back here. I'll stay here. Fucking hell, he can be a bit of a fucking sore arm.
Ah, here now. I'm fucking knackered.
You've had some big ones, didn't you?
colour. Come on, you're winning. Come on, a big push at the end.
Yep. Well, you got the power in your hand, there's one here, look.
Oh shit, just hit it. Just my lead a minute. Oh, that's it. How big do you reckon that one is?
30.
Put it on my butt pad back.
Oh shit.
I think it's
going to
be on
the record. Now it's 28. Not used to holding anything in between his legs. Kev's in.
Come on, Kev. Really?
Mine will. Yeah, hang on. Can you just hold, press that against, lean against the rail? Okay, come on. Yep. Good, isn't it? Oh, look at that bend in that rod.
Put it in girly mode, have you?
Oh, I lost it, didn't it? No, I don't know. Yeah, I have.
He's swimming up.
Can you feel it doing you good?
No! How much is that then?
No, it's got to be at least 20. Oh
yeah, easy.
Easy. On the rest.
What do you reckon?
28.
28?
Yeah.
28.
Water,
then, yeah?
Huh?
Water. Yeah. Oh, you can go back down again, I think.
On the gaff.
you got the colour.
Yeah, you're hooked into me and all now. Oh, that is a lump.
That's a big one.
Yeah. Oh, I'm not having that.
That's the fish of the day.
Yeah, I'm not going to bore him, dude.
That's the fish of the day.
Size of that.
No, it'll just pull through it.
Whoa!
Just come around. Yeah, that is good fish.
Can I have your rod in that piece?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks wounded. Wounded, isn't it? It's bleeding.
Yeah, it's gone. Yes, thank you.